Windows 8 OS and this is Windows 10. Let me rename that. I am a fudging administrator. Yay, thank you. There, go, now it says Windows 10 OS is Windows 8. I'm not running Windows 8, I'm running Windows 10, thank you very much. That never changed, really. I upgraded and upgraded and I just never changed it. So, yeah. Bye.